They will wear our spears like feathers.
The remaining RDA would not go unpunished.
We tried that. They're just not responding to the meds.
Have you asked Narlene about this?
We're running low on rations.
I got the resin you needed.
Oh, amazing. Things are taking shape here. Come back when it's finished and we can take a moment to remember everyone. I should probably learn how to shoot.
Who are you trying to impress?
Nobody. It does not hurt to take pride in yourself, and if that helps someone notice you, then even better.
Steel has not returned.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth. Here, see what I have today. Fight well, warrior.
Strange thunder, but it has passed. Be calm, my friends.
Uwol, grumpy old man, and so selfish. He thinks he can just disappear and not tell anyone. He would not say what is on his mind, but even I could tell he was upset. It has been several days, and no one has seen him. Have you?
Where did you see him last? Is there anywhere he likes to go?
I have checked all the usual places. Famu might know, though. I overheard them discussing a meadow. Famu is probably gathering for her dyes right now, over by Hunter's Meat.
Stay here in case Uwol comes back. I can talk to Famu.
Take this with you. Sky people roam these parts.
Where did I go wrong with Utamo?
Good to see you, Hawk. Oh, must be another way in.
Hey, what are you doing? Are you lost, stranger?
I am looking for Anufi.
I am sorry you traveled so far for nothing.
Satne said she lives out here. I need a healer, and I hear Anufi is the best.
Our Tsahik doesn't see anyone lately. Mokasa forbids it. I stay around to make sure she is cared for.
If I could just talk to her, my people need her healing.
I noticed the mark, stranger. Perhaps she would make an exception. But maybe you can help her too.
I can try. But how do I get inside?
She created a barrier using those mushrooms. I don't know how it works, and she has her own hidden entrance. I cannot help, but I won't stop you if you figure it out.
That plant barrier, like the one at the rookery. Ah, that's it. Must find the others. Sounds like that was it. Anufi?
Step into the light where I can see you.
I was told you are the greatest Kamitire healer.
Lies? Yes, there was once pleasure in healing. And power to... the power to harm. These hands are proof of that. A tiny thing I made, like this. I made it to heal, but it only did harm. And now your people lie in the fog.
What did you do?
Child! I killed you. All of you.
No. The Sky People came for us.
No, it was me. So many dead already. No. I told you, it is too dangerous. I cannot risk trying to heal any other innocents.
But our wounded will die without your help.
Then they will die.
Nor?
I'm here. Did you find them?
I just spoke to the Taik. Anufi? It wasn't easy.
I told you they're reclusive.
It's not just that. There's something more going on here. She's confused. She thinks she killed the Sarentu. Can that be true?
That doesn't make any sense. What else did she say?
Just that she can't help us and that we're lost in the fog. I don't know.
Perhaps they're hiding something.
Nobody wants to help me. They all seem afraid.
Why did Alma say we couldn't trust them? The Kamitire were always good to us. It doesn't feel right. There must be another Kamitira healer. Or someone.
There's Anufi's guardian. She helped me earlier. I'll see what I can find out. Why wouldn't Anufi help me? I thought she was a healer.
Anufi is troubled. It may take her time.
But I don't have time. The Sky People attacked us. Many of us died. Others are sick. Please, I don't know where else to go.
Nobody can know I helped. But there is another healer. His name is Siul.
Where can I find him?
Herbalism is forbidden. But Siul persists.
Why is it forbidden? My friend said you are famed herbalists.
When you find Siul, he will explain.
I can't help you if nobody will tell me what's happening.
Talk to Siul. The herbalists have a space in the hollows. He might be there, although I haven't seen him in a while. That's all I can say. Please go now.
I understand. Thank you. There's another healer, Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
We fought.
They are very, very small.
Where have they gone, my little ones?
That nectar I foraged yesterday tasted bitter. Tuntu said to discard it.
More forest sickness.
Hello? Siul? Siul? Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted, and looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kamitira disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around. Maybe it's linked to... that's not it. Doesn't look right. Doesn't look right. No, not yet. I wonder if... I think Siul is trying to make something with this Eithorn.
With sick Eithorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Maybe it's linked to...
This is so bad for us to keep to ourselves.
A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him. Siul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange Eithorn might be there too, if it's near the Yavah. I'll try to find it.
I wonder if Anunti has what it takes to be a leader.
Masks and dancers are similar in a way. I like that they speak without a word.
And yet, you like to tell us what you heard.
Good to see one such as you here.
Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Siul's drawing. No Siul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that eye thorn.
Hmm.
Nor, there's a whole lot of Eithorn. It really doesn't look right.
Siul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kamitire scent.
What do you think Siul's doing out here?
Trying to fix his client's problems. Like us. How's everyone back at HQ?
They're hanging on. Alma's not doing so well.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kamitire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
that isn't right. Look at the rust. More moldy metal, that's all.
Oh, cool.
Oh! Oh, okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again, like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sadentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yava from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system. But it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Ziul's research. It will show us all the Yava's secrets, I think. No, I know.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have them near underpass storage in their facilities.
Thanks, Priya.
Happy to help.
Thank you. This site's a big one. Huge.
That's the RDA. Why have just a little offal when you can have a lot of offal instead? If you disable the generator and the draining pipes, there's going to be more pressure than the system can handle. Reminds me of college.
I should eat first.
Noted to all personnel, it is your responsibility to check your safety equipment operational before patrol. Potentially hazardous weather out there. Look sharp and stay safe.
Thank you.
Advised.
advised, the space perimeter may have been compromised.
Area.